Hello everyone, I am Sunanda Deep, your teacher. Today I will teach you how to make bird like this. We need one big circle, two small circles and one rectangular paper. Draw a eyeball on this small circle. Like this. And cut it like this to half circle. Okay. Then paste it. Like this. Fabric or glue, you can use anything. It's wings. Now draw it beak like this and cut it with scissors. And paste it like this. Now your bird is ready. Okay. You can paste it on this paper also. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.